My name's Milo Creese, and this is my invite show. My moving image work is where I bring together experiments in music, filmmaking, and text to form audiovisual poems.
Water for the roots.
I think I'm trying to get the medium to speak rather than say something through it. So I experiment a lot to find different techniques and different ways of combining things and seeing what they're like to experience. The films start to come together as a patchwork of these parts. The moving image work that's central to my invite show is Super Special Garden. I used a lot of footage of areas of natural beauty, travel videos to desert oases, and I think something that comes through in my work a lot is a desire to be elsewhere or to be somewhere peaceful, somewhere special, somewhere in nature. These themes really continued in the sculptural work. I really wanted to make this immersive space. You have these tree-like forms creeping all over, and then there's prints on a lot of the wall space. I really wanted it to be like stepping out of reality, stepping into somewhere peaceful. I think there's a feeling of an alternate reality. There's elements of reality that we know, but recombined in ways that are a little bit confused and I think a bit comical.